Vortigern was a British ruler who hired Jutish mercenaries, but as increasing numbers of Saxons came into Britain, he fled to Wales. Here he tried to build a stronghold, but it kept collapsing. When Merlin was consulted, he said that a red dragon, the Saxons, battled with a white dragon, the Britons, before the fort, and that the red dragon would eventually win. I guess he didn't build the fort there after all. Probably said, hey, this is a bad spot. Let's go someplace else. Hey, thanks for watching Late Night Mythology. Click subscribe, click like, come visit our website, check out some of the other videos that we're doing.